Yeah, can you hear me? Can you hear me, mate? Hey, Tails, can you hear me? Hello. One. Can you hear me? Can you hear me, Charles? Hello. Tiles, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Charles, now? Can you hear me now? Stupid thing. For some reason, I've got to press the button to actually get it to hear me. Yeah, so I've got a good button set up, so I'm kind of used to it now, so it should be all right. Yeah, you just want to be able to just do it without, just talk without pressing buttons and stuff because you're trying to remember to press a button at the same time as, you're trying to get going and stuff, and it's just, yeah, it's frustrating. Well, you're trying to press two buttons at once. So you're trying. The good thing is, though, I've got to set up. I should be able to fire and move the mouse and talk at the same time. Yeah, I'll have to do some YouTube research on it, I think, and see what I can figure out. I just got onto Battlefield 5 before, and let me tell you, I was not impressed. Oh, like, the fact you can't slide in Battlefield 5 is frustrating. Yeah, I'm not impressed. I just think the fighting dynamics mechanics in COD is so much better. Like, especially that slide that slide is fantastic, because you know you can run around, slide jump. Like last night, that thing was really hard to play up against, that assault, but oh man, did I enjoy it. That was. Oh, thanks, man. Oh, yeah. No, it says zero views now. Don't know what. I saw one view up there before. Yeah, I've got NBN 100. But I think because I'm streaming. To be honest, mate, I just think I need a capture card. That's what I think is the biggest issue. Yeah, I am, yeah. I haven't got an Elgato or anything going. I have got OBS going right now, that's what I'm streaming on. Fair enough. Oh. I did notice a few of the boys were on though. No, oh, they appeared online before. I love these new headphones, man. They are awesome. Yeah, I got some Corsairs. Can you hear me? Oh, cool. Yeah, and I knew he was there too. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know about these guys. I reckon there's something not right going on. Seem to see us well before we can see them. Or it could be I'm just shit. Yeah, where they just kill me. Oh. Oh. Yeah, they're pretty accurate, a lot more than me. Oh, got him with a grenade. Got one with a grenade. Oh, around the corner, watch out. Trains. They're on B. There's three of them on B. They're at the trains now. Yeah, there's no one there, mate. Yeah, there was a guy who was in B. He shot me with a thing, but he killed himself doing it. Shot me with a bazooka. So, you saved my ass then, I was reloading. Was a close game. Hundred and fifty, 200 is still not bad. I only got two kills though, that's pretty ordinary. Cool. Might have to see if there's another weapon I can try. Nah, all good. This will be interesting. Around that wall. Yeah, and there's one in the other building too. Oh, shh. I have no idea. There's someone at the spawn. Damn it. In the laneway. They're in the top of the building. We're all circling. I took two out at least. Got him. Behind us. Watch out, you're going into that building. There's a guy. There's a guy with a shotgun that's tearing us apart. Well done. Well done. GG, boys. GG. Meh. Oh, actually, it wasn't bad. It did a bit of damage. The thing is, you don't know what. Hold on. Hold on. Odin. The good thing is, my secondary was the XRK 357, and I took a guy out with one of those. So just two shots and double tap and done. Oh boy, here we go. Cool. Watch, oh, good work. Should have killed him. Damn it. Too many outside that door. I think it's C. Behind your tails. Damn it. Damn it. They're out to sea, I think. I got shot at A. There's one behind the crates. Damn it. Yeah. That was shit on my behalf. I turned too late. Didn't matter. GG, guys. No, now I can. So put something up and I'll hopefully it'll come up now. Do you want to stay in this lobby or do we want to maybe go, hey, do you want to try those mission ones? Like those special ops ones? Ah, I just realized I got to sign in each time. And didn't la last time I did this, I didn't sign in. It will in OBS, it'll only do the chat through the browser. Hold on. No, it's all good. At their flag, behind the wall across the coffee shop, is where that guy is. He's sniping. Oh, never mind, Tails, you got him. I just made sh There's three of them. There's a sniper right at their flag. My aim is just terrible. At that distance, should have taken both of them out. I'm gonna just set up a turret. Just got sniped out of my position. They're near our flag right now. Just to where our flag got recovered, just keep shooting him. Good work. They're trying to get our flag. There's a guy firing mortars from building hull. No hope. No hope of that. Yep, hold on. You see mine? Mate, jump out of this. I reckon we do. Hey. Yeah, did mate. Did mine come back? Must have it on his mobile, I reckon. Fair call. Missed you, got me. Missed you, Tess, got me in the end. They came up the top of the building. Yeah. Top of you there, Tez. Yep. Just missed him. Oh, but yep, they're sitting on the roof. Can't get through the right shield though. Yeah, there is. He's just circling around our spawn. Good work. There's a guy camping near our spawn on top of the building, snipering again with the boards. Right on our spawn, two of them. Yeah, there is, on top of the building. Oh no, he's actually at the bottom. Okay, behind us, guys. They're behind us, near the spawn. Good work. Seems to be okay on my end. There's a guy still on our spawn. I got zero kills. That is horrendous. What did you just do? You bought one? Don't you already have one? Damn it. Okay, I'm hoping a shotgun might help. I'm hoping the shotgun will help. Only the one. Top building there where you are, Electro. There's a few of them there. Yeah, too late. You shot me already. Won the capture point. Yeah, don't. Sniper around the corner. Watch out, there's two snipers behind us, behind the, on the right side of the church. Through the crater, they're all around the crater. Do it, yep. There's two of them come through. That's all right, you've got them. Well done. That was pretty good, Taz. Oh my god, I was almost not last. That was pretty decent. So almost not last on that one. Man, it. Mate, there was no options of naps. No option of a nap, mate. But I did manage. All I did was do. I went for a 2-hour run, mate. That's what I did.
That's all right, mate. I said, mate, there was no option. I think, was it Friday night we played? Yeah, I went for a 2 hour run the next. Oh, yeah, I spent the whole day in the garden yesterday. Yeah, that was fun. Well, you know what? At least I scored my headsets out of it all. Your auntie said I was a good boy, so I could go buy some. Yeah, I got them today. I went to Centrecom today and picked them up. The haptics are mad. Oh, the haptics are mad. I love it. It just immerses you in the game. Oh, yeah. Look up Razer Nari Ultimate Wireless. I think they are. They're 349 at the moment. Considering the Steel Series are like 549, and the guy goes, mate, they're not $210 better. Oh yeah, I'm liking the shoddy. Don't talk about the war. Behind the ambulance, Brad. That was my fault, they killed me. I nailed two, almost nailed three. Why are you? I don't know why I kept pressing for the shotgun and I got nothing. One guy behind me. Thank you.
Watch out in the building. Well done. Across the street. Cannot believe it. Every time I'm lagging or something because I keep pressing the button and I get nothing. Yeah. I don't know if it's the mouse or what. Possibly. Well done. Oh. All good. Just making sure. Wow. Ah, oh, damn it. I knew he was in that room. Camping motherfucker. How do you pump three shots, shotgun, full shotguns into someone and they don't die? And they say this game's not broken. Nah. Point blank. And I've... GG.